bed of her own to sleep in. That's what a little girl in Greenville told her teacher she asked Santa for this year. And as News 4's Sean Mozzarella explains, the request made it to the ears of others and to their hearts as well.
There are the sights and sounds of Christmas you cannot get out of your head. They all reappear around this time of year, even as these volunteers bundle up packages to go out to needy families. And every once in a while, something sounds so different. It makes you rethink what you already knew.
She didn't ask for toys. She didn't ask for clothes. She asked for a Christmas tree and a bed big enough to sleep in.
Not toys or presents. A little 5-year-old girl at Hollis Academy in Greenville asked for those two things. Her teacher told a room mom who got word to these ladies at First Presbyterian Church.
When we found the need was a bunk bed, that made it a little tougher. Not everybody has bunk beds sitting around their house that they're trying to give away.
They put out the word through Facebook. It was shared and spread throughout the community. They got that bunk bed. They got that Christmas tree for the little girl. And they're hoping that you all get this.
I pray that the story goes far beyond a bed being provided to there is hope. There is an answer. There is a future. It's not all dismal and bleak. With God and with the body of Christ reaching out in love, there's always hope.
Sean Mozzarella, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
And the school district says this type of random act of kindness happens all the time in their schools, not just during Christmas, but throughout the year.